Oppose Loki and fall before him. Your nobility is sickening.
Thank you.
But my plan was perfect. This is Loki's age. I am power!
Supposed to lose.
Thank you. This could be bad.
Thank you.
am undone.
I'll be sure to put this to good use.
Traitorous Loki, were you not the son of Odin, I would slay you myself.
Lady Sif, I bring news most dire.
Speak, Heimdall. What danger have you seen?
Muspelheim, Lady Sif. The Fire Demons are assembled. Even now, they ready their army to attack a weakened Asgard.
Impossible! The Fire Demons are chaotic and disorganized.
Did we forget to pay attention to the one enemy who would see us all burn?
Surtr.
While we were distracted here, Surtr reforged the mighty Twilight Sword.
Demons of the Flame, our time has come! Sound the battle cry, that all who live may hear it and despair!
Surtr means to begin Ragnarok, now.
Our defenses are crippled, our warriors exhausted. How can Asgard stand against the Lord of Muspelheim and his army?
Perhaps I can be of service.
Haven't you done enough?
If you don't want Surtr to come to Asgard, then you best bring the battle to him. You can't use Bifrost, he'd simply walk across it into the city. But someone still holds just enough cosmic power to open portals between the nine worlds. Oh yes, that's me.
Now you would help Asgard after trying to conquer it?
I merely wanted the throne. Surtr wants to end the world. Note the subtle difference there.
Surtr thinks us weak and ripe for defeat. Perhaps these heroes will help us show him that Asgard and Midgard are not so easily defeated.